pretties. Hey pretties. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is sponsored by African Mall. They sent me 7 items to review for you guys. But yeah guys, you already know what time it is. Time to show you guys how it looks on me. But no. Thank you African Mall for sponsoring this video. I never got a sponsor with clothes before. So, you know, your girl's starting to get sponsors, like a lot of them, and I'm just like so hyped because free stuff just to review, like, are you kidding me? Like, you only gotta tell me twice. Just tell me once. I'm gonna do it, like. And this is gonna be a try-on haul, so I'm so excited because I wanna see how they look on me or whatever. And I know you do too. So, you guys, let's get on to the video. Like I said, they let me pick out 7 items, so I did that. And I'm gonna show you guys the items that I picked out, and you guys tell me what you guys think about it. So, let's go. Before I get into this video, I'm gonna tell you guys what I like purchased. I purchased 2 bottoms, 2 sweaters, 1 two-piece, and 1 shirt. So, yeah, so you guys have like a little like idea of what I'm gonna be showing you guys. And I really hate this shirt because it looks so weird on me. Like, I don't know what I want to do. And I need to find out what I want to do because it's getting me tight. So, you guys, I'm just going to start off anywhere. I don't really know. So, I'm going to start from the top since I only got 1 top. So, might as well. I don't know what this top is called. So, but I'm going to put it on the screen with the prices like I always do. But it comes in like a cute little bag, like. You see how like my pants are in this bag? They just come like this, a little like zippy. I'm sorry, I've been around kids too much. Like a little big Ziploc bag, basically. Oh snap! But yeah. So first, I got this little crop top. The tag was in it. It says Jelly She New Fashion. So yeah, I guess that's like the brand of the clothes name because it still says African Mall. And all like the stuff about African Mall in the back, so confusion, but whatever. Anywho, so this is a little shirt. It's like it is a crop top actually. And what I love about it is that it's like, I can't really like explain to you guys because it's just in my hand. See, yeah, I don't know how to like explain it, but it's like. Yeah, I don't know how to like explain it. I don't know how I'm supposed to put this on because this looks like really complicated now that I got it. Because I thought it was like 1 strap buckle, but it's 2. But it just looks like this. It's off the shoulder and it's black and it's long sleeve. And it's like a ribbed material. And like basically it's like a seat belt, which is like so cute. That's why I wanted it because like so different or whatever. And it has like a lot going on, okay? It has a zipper going down so you could like zip it up or zip it down, make it as low as. Or as high as you want it. And it's just really cute. Oh yeah, all my clothes that I got are in the size small, extra small, because I'm small. So yeah, I'm 113 pounds, so, and I'm 4'11, so yeah. But yeah, I don't know how I'm supposed to like do this. We're gonna see how I do it and try on haul. But it's like a ribbed material and it's so cute. That's how it looks. Okay, on to the next item. This is like a little like sweatshirt type of thing too. This is like, it's basically a sweater. Yeah, oh, this is nice material. Ooh, hold on. This is nice material. I did not know it was gonna be this like good quality material. Like this is velvet. I did not know it was gonna be velvet. I don't know. I have like this little piece of like threading hanging out. That could be fixed, but okay. But I did not know this was velvet. Like, I did not know that. Which I'm not mad about because this feels really, really good. And it says cute and psycho. Me. Okay. But you know, it's just like a light blue. And I got this because it's going to match my, one like 92, one like 82. 11s that I have, I don't know, whichever ones they are. It's like the all white one, and they have like a navy blue at the strip, and then like the Jordan sign is like this color. That's why I got this. So I know, like, a small detail, but whatever, it still works. Cute. But cycle is black letters, and it's also like cropped. Like I said before, I love crop stuff, so like majority of the time in all my hauls, everything's gonna be cropped, so don't be surprised. So yeah, if you get tired of it, then I don't know what to tell you. But yeah, it's also black drawstrings, and then the bottom is where you can tighten it to give it that cute little tight look. As you can see, it gets way tighter and cuter. Okay, on to sweaters. First, I only got two, like I said. Okay, this was already a sweater, so it was already on to sweaters. My chain keeps going all over the place. I hate that. Okay, next, I got this little cute little pullover. This is an XX sweater, and like I got it because XX was like, he was such a role model for many people. The sweater is so cute, so I had to get it. Like, why not? And it just has like the broken heart, you know. So it has XX, his name on it, and it's pink. So they have other colors, but I wanted pink, of course, because pink is my favorite color. I'm wearing pink right now. Like, on Wednesdays, we wear pink. But yeah. And it just has like a big little pocket at the bottom. It's just so cute. So yeah. And it's like pretty oversized too, like. I thought it was gonna be like regular, but it's like oversized. I did not know that. But it's really cute still though. It's like really light. It's not like thick. It's like that. It's like that type of material when you think it's gonna be thick, but it's like light. I don't know how to describe it. Why is she yelling? Yeah. Next, I have another sweater, but this one is like a white, I'm about to say pink, a white furry one. I was buying this one. This one looks so cute on the model, so. And it's just like a turtleneck fur type look going on. I don't know, but it's like a little bougie moment, you know? Bougie moment, okay? So it's white and furry. It's just like, and it's a turtleneck. Like, it's just one of those days when you just like, don't touch me, peasant. Like, don't touch me, you untouchable. Like, don't touch me, you slave. Like, get out my way, you peasants. Like, over there, untouchable. All right, if you have global history and you're in 10th grade like me, then you know what I'm talking about. Like, the caste system and how, like, is Roman, or like, you know, the prince, the king, whatever. Then it's like, you know, I don't know in order, but I know the last people are untouchables and it's peasants and slaves. So yeah, anyways, yeah, I'm obviously a Roman with this on. All right. No, but this is really cute, and I'm pretty sure it'll keep you warm, but not like as warm, because this is really thick, but like not like super duper thick. It's lightweight, but it will keep you warm, like when it's like 65 degrees outside and you don't want to wear like a coat. Just wear this and you'll be fine. And it's just like, it has like big sleeves, which I like. It's so cute. It's like oversized sleeves. And it's like mad fur going all over the place. Like, it's mad fur in my atmosphere right now. Like, oh my gosh. So now on to bottom. They look like the ones that I wanted from Fashion Nova. But like, I didn't buy those because I already bought me a green pair of Fashion Nova. I don't want to give me two pairs that's dragging it. Sony got me those. And then when African Mall contacted me, I was like, yeah, they're oversized or whatever. They're camouflage jeans. Now that I think about it, I have a lot of green jeans now. Like, you know, when you have like five pair of black jeans, that's how I have like five pair of camo jeans, like olive green jeans. And I was like, I don't have that many olive green jeans. And I do. Like, let me show you guys. I got these. I've been like freaking getting every olive green jeans I see. I don't know why. I only wore these one time. Like, I don't know why, bro. I don't know why. I got these camo joggers, pants, whatever you want to call them, but I'm not gonna wear them with it. I'm not gonna wear with it. I'm gonna wear these with, like, when I get my Nike Air Force Ones. Like, I keep on like procrastinating. Probably gonna get them tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be Friday, so I'm gonna have time. Yeah, but yeah, just like this, and like, yeah, I have a lot of stretch at the waist. And I can already tell they're gonna be too big for me, but we're gonna make it work. And then the bottom you could just like adjust, you know, to make the ankle tighter. And it has like a pocket right here, a big pocket on both sides. And it's just like a dark camo. It's really cute, you know? Well, a cute little black bodysuit. You straight, you cute. You cute girl, you cute. And it's like an oversized type of look that I was trying to go for. You know, something that I could wear like with a cute little tight bodysuit but have like loose bottoms. Like, that's cute, right? I know. On to the last pair of bottoms I got are these like joggers. And like, honestly, I'm surprised I even brought these two bottoms that I did, because I usually go for like tight stuff all the time. But they're just these joggers and they look OD big. Like, OD OD big. I don't know for who though. Probably gonna give them to my mom because these are so freaking big. I don't think these can fit me at all. They can't fit me. They can't. There's no way. I really wanted them to, but your girl's not thick enough, okay? Tall enough, thick enough, none of that. But yeah, it just a color block. It's like black at the top. Then you got some white going on. Then it's like yellow down here. And then the back is just all yellow. And it's just so cute. And the joggers, so they just like go down like this. Yeah, it has pockets. But it's like the basketball shorts type of pockets. You know how basketball shorts pockets are like mad weird? It's like they're on the side and like mad deep. Like these are just cut like straight. Like, I mean, onto the side. Like, it's weird. I can't really explain it. But yeah, I wanted these because like a lot of boys have been wearing these joggers and I really, really wanted them. But I wanted them to be like for girls, a girl style. And these look like boy pants, to be honest, but you know what I mean, like fit for girls. On to the last thing, what I was most excited about, my favorite item that I've been working on. This is two-piece set that I'm pretty sure everybody already know, because every girl that reviews African Mall picks out this two-piece set, and they pick out these joggers too. So I got this, you know, this cute freaking two-piece set. Oh my gosh. This is a beige color. They have so many other colors. They have black, they have burgundy, they have pink. I should have got pink. It's like a crop little jacket and it's velvet. It reminds me of like Juicy Couture. And it has like this nice material. It's really cute. It's like shiny. It has like the shiny effect on it, which is so cute. And then like where your chest is, because you know it's cropped on you, so where your belly is, it's like stretchy and it's really tight fitting. It's so cute. I like it. And I want to wear this with Air Force One, so I have to buy my Air Force One regardless. Tomorrow, I definitely gotta buy one. So, yeah. So, I'll be ready for next week. And then these are the joggers. They just are so stretchy. Again, with the weird pockets. But I already know, like, they're gonna fit weird around this area because a lot of girls have been saying that in the haul. So, in their hauls, so they do. So, yeah. But the bottom looks like this, which I like because I don't like loose bottoms. I like it to be tight the whole way down, and these show that, and it's just like so good material and make your body look nice, because like when I see them on other girls, I was like, girl, as you should. So yeah, this is all the clothes that was sent to me, and I want to thank African Mall so much for sponsoring this video and sending me these clothes to review for you guys for free. I really appreciate it, and I love all the clothes I was sent, and I hope we can work together again, because I really did enjoy the clothes and the quality is like so good. And I'm not just saying this just because they sponsored my video. I'm saying my honest opinion. I love these clothes. They are good quality and they're affordable too. And you guys be wanting to know how to look bougie on the budget, so you can go to African Mall and find cute trendy clothes for cheap. See you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and stay tuned for my next video. And thank you guys so much for 10k subscribers. Oh my gosh, we're almost close to 11k, so I'm so excited. But thank you guys so much for 11k. I'm getting ahead of myself. 10k subscribers, like, I'm just so excited. You guys don't even know what's in store. Like, we have to just keep growing because we're going so fast. I just appreciate you guys so much for the love and support. Like, I truly do. Like, I'm not even just saying this. I truly do. Thank you guys so much. I love you guys so much. So, like, I'm just so shocked that I got 10k in like 2-3 months. I just started YouTube. The links to the clothes will be down in the description box below if you guys are interested in buying these clothes, and I know you guys are. So they will be down in the description box below regardless. And they're gonna have a sale on two-piece outfits, I'm pretty sure. And they have like other sales going on. So guys, just check the description box for all that information. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Bye, pretty. You feel the vibe is contagious. Look in your eyes, it is dangerous.